Stars won't fix. There we go. I think we are working. Are we working? Yes, yes, I think we are. I just a bit of zoom action there. Oh, like we've had a little bit of a malfunction with the camera mount. Still a little bit. This is what happens when the old when you race with your mate after a few beers and things just get banged and crashed and boomed and all sorts of stuff. That'll do. That looks legitimate enough. Well, legitimate enough for me. The Willow anyway. There we go, that'll do. Look the part. Half-assed territory style. Alright, let's get rid of Rookie. What do we need to have a practice of? Because, what time is it? 2:44. I need to do Ringmaster. Either the Proto GT Challenge or IMSA. Where is the IMSA at? The Spa Grand Prix with the pits. That's good. So that race is at 3:15, so half an hour. Right. So I need to participate in that. And we need to participate in the, where is it? Anytime will I. Don't tell me I don't have the track. I mustn't have the track for this next other race that I need to do. Don't own track. I own the car. Well, there we go. Do I not own Zelda? What the f***? Was that race? Oh, that's the same time. Ooh, damn. Well, I think we better have a go of this, will I? No, I don't want that. That. This guy. B217. Let's go that one. Hello. Let's have a practice. Let us be joining. It's Sunday afternoon. Join us, the practice. Let's go. No footy. Footy's tomorrow, grand final. Then the cricket better hurry up and start. Is there... What's next in the men's cricket? I'd really like to know. Got another while it loads. So we played the 5-1 dayers against England. What's next? Are we still loading? We got a minute. Starts 5th of October. Oh, so tonight, 7:30 p.m. All the women start the World Cup. We play Sri Lanka. Then, who else? I think that was an upset. New Zealand women beat India and beat them comprehensively. Just across the Dutch, bro. And we beat them just across the Dutch. And yes, I do say that because my mother is a Kiwi. And some of the words she says after living here for... Mum's lived in Australia for maybe 50 years. Yep. And still. Alright, we better put the, what do you call it? Oh, shit. Whoa. I reckon they've changed the, track colour. It's looking a little bit like more green grass today. We had an update or something to the game. Because it looks honestly like... Oh shit, whoa, we were...
They say you cut the course. You'll have to slow down and give up the time gained.
Thanks, mate. We went a bit fucking hot. Like, very fucking hot into that corner. And that's why we practice. Oh, will they change that ripple strip too? Oh, look, I have raced this track, but I'm like, if we had some updates or something. Even the lighting and everything is... They've definitely changed that there because that used to have some kind of old fucking tin shed or something there. Yep, way too fucking hot there, Willow. Old crypto.com. G'day to the sponsors. This car just goes like a weapon. Oh, that'll probably be one off tracker. That's just a way too. You definitely do get in trouble for that shit. Oh. Well, probably a wheel in the sand there. Oh! She's a bit wild there below. Gently squeeze the throttle. Yeah, see?
You cut that corner and got a slow down penalty.
Yep, so you can't cut it that fine. That corner up way too wide. Better to hit the apex a little bit closer. Yeah, stuffed it up. Which means you get a bad run out here. And I know because I had him at about 14s and now he's gone to 16s, will I? Bro, you want to slow down any fucking more? That was like so early into that fucking corner. Gentle. No, way too early. Stuff that up. Like, seriously. A drifty around there. Just gone slower, plus I think old matey's gone faster, but that's why he's fucking flying, really. Literally doing like... he's fucking beat me by 3 seconds, bro. That's why he's fucking hooking. Look, hooking.
You just set the fastest lap.
Well, I fucking didn't, because old matey's... He's still fucking 2 seconds ahead, really.
You've got the fastest lap.
I don't know if I do, will I? Well, I wouldn't mind having to go on the old Ferris wheel there on the left, which I haven't noticed. Be a big event here at Spa. That was a long way over the ripple strip there, which I'm not actually sure if that's it's legal, but didn't give me an off tracker. Like, slower. Slow. And losing time, too. Come on, you shitbox, go. I think you literally get to 279 here. Bad run there on that last corner, which then affects you the whole way along here below. Look, we're all green and we're into reds. It's just... just not quite fast enough!
You just hit the fastest lap.
Ooh. Good practice. What do we got? Like 9 minutes left, will I? Oh, actually, we should have a look and see. I think we have to fuel on this one, I'm not going to lie. I think we have to fuel. Let us check and see if we need to fuel. Bada boom, bada boom, bada bing, bada boom. 23 registered. Go request new car. Practice, please. 51 liters. Are we? Don't think you can touch it. No. Fix setup. Oh well, at least we know we're going to get a race, Willow. And old Jan. Jan is fast. Good on you, Jan. Go. So even on my super fast lap, I'm still... because that was like literally my best time. And I'm still 1.3 seconds behind. They do throw it through there a bit better, which means you can get about there. And that's the corner there I've got to get better at. This is a difficult corner because you want to just carry so much speed through there, but you can't because that whole corner just washes away to nothing. Absolutely fajucked it. Can I say that? Fajucked? Which is basically the same as I've fucked it. And no, I don't have any of those t-shirts because they're like $100 for the old fuck. Oi! Where's a tough corner, bro? I never get it right. What do we got, man? Trouble. We might just park it on the grass and say thank you. Let's thank you, come again, as Apu would say. What do we got? Who's that going out? That must be Gordon, is it? Who we got here? Gordon going out in the Ferrari. Who's this? This is Jan, who literally is gone even quicker again. I'll be interested to know how quick he gets to the top, will I? Because I'm like ticking 279, maybe. I haven't seen 280. Oh, bro, he's going way fucking quicker. He goes wide there. Yeah, this is how proper drivers look. They look so nice and smooth. And Willow, like, literally fights the car like there's no fucking tomorrow. Just to get it to go around the corner. The joys. Same as here. I'd be interested to know what gear he gets in there. No, this is the middle of the track. I go hunting across medium strips and fucking almost round roundabouts, trying to get the car to go. Right, what do we got? We've got about 2 minutes. And then in 2 minutes, we'll have a race. So, 35-minute race will include a pit stop. Participants. Could be very interesting if it ends up being one field. And in this race, there's three different categories. Well, I better have a stretch. Stretch before we begin. I'll just have two lots. What are we up to? It's only 32. Oh, the numbers just dropped away. That means we're almost ready for race time. Are you ready? I'm ready to rumble. There we go. I'm going to say it could be one race, three different categories. So you've got the I think they're GTP cars, which are super fast. Then I'm in the middle class, which is the Dallara. And then I'm pretty sure the others are, I don't know if they're GT3, maybe GT4 class. I'm going to go with GT4. Just as a wild stab in the dark guess. Let's go. Loading. Right. How many below? Yep, 32. And I am like literally the third shittest driver in this category. Is that a good way to put it? That's right, the third shittest. So my best is a 206. I'm going to guess that these blokes are doing like 204s. So yellow cars will be super quick. Super duper fast. There's some gun drivers. Look, Div 1. So this Callum, I'm going to say he will be very, very fast. Here we go. Which I don't think you can even... Can you look at them? I'm guessing that means he's not going round. Excuse me, so you can't just park your Porsche there. That Dave... Jacobs, where's he? Enroy. He's from Finland. Hello, from Finland. There's your 3 minutes practice gone. We better make sure. This was an interesting one. Look, no chance of rain. That's good. So really, if this was based on my actual iRacing, I'd be gridding a card. Well, I'd be 24th out of 32, I think. But we're not going to qualify. We're just going to go ready to race because we will still start on the grid. So let's see how fast these cars are. So Jan, oh wow, can you actually watch them or not? You can, will I? Okay, let's watch old the gun here. So it never used to let you watch people when they're in qualifying. See, look here. So you got, hey. That's how you can read it when he drives past, when he goes, hey, see ya. He needs a chop sticker on his car because he'll just chop people. He's chop. He's car number one. Oh, shit. This is just his actual warm-up lap then, I'd say. How good is the live overlay that I found? It's pretty cool how it shows you where they are on the track. Not bad. Free is good. Free shit is good. For beginners. Look, they get in early here. Okay, so they do it different. He goes super duper wide. And then just goes straight. Oh, bit of wheel spin almost. Let's see how fast his car goes if he gets over 280. Because that's about as fast as I've seen. Oh, look at that for smoothness. Lay's holding on the steering wheel for his life. Yeah, look, he's way faster. Look, 280. 281. Yep. Oh, look how wide that is. Right, he's... That's very nice. So if you'd like to watch how to do this... This is a real driver. Before you spectate Willow. Because when you spectate me, you're probably not going to see that excitement. So where is he, Callum? 204. Yeah, I told you. So he's a good two, almost 2.5 seconds faster. Anyway, well, we got 2 minutes and then we're racing, people. So who's the, where is it, entries? So old Yozgart. No, it's not Yogurt. And it's not you, Yoplait. Oh, that's what I want. I haven't noticed that. There we go. I feel good. I've gone faster than one person so far, which is old. I don't even want to pronounce his name, to be honest, because I may offend someone if I say it wrong. Maybe I won't offend someone. Hey, Mr. Racing Renovators. He's obviously watching, and he's had a shout out, so I better shout out to his channel. Racing Renovators, if you would like to see any fabrication work on aluminium for boats, trucks, campers, anything. And if you live in the Darwin metro area, is that a good way of selling it, mate? A metro region of Darwin, all into his shop, Bishop Street. Oh, I don't know the address, though. I just know where it is. Anyway, mate, hope you're having a good Saturday. I jumped on here to see if I can race, because I only raced a couple of times on Tuesday and Thursday, because I had a mate over up from Sydney, and we're on the beers, so we're showing him how to race. So let's just say there was some good crashes. Not race events, of course, but anyway, let's go. I'm ready to race now. Here we go. Waiting to grid. Are we? Maybe. MSA is a 219. Geez, they're that yellow car, he's literally, oh my god, he's fast. 2.034. That's literally 3 seconds faster than my best lap. Well, anyway, let's go. We're gridding. Here we go.
One to go. Next time by, line up on the left side. The estimated SOF is 2012. Closed. Pit road is closed. A lot of opportunities today. Head down. Pick your battle.
Bro, I am fucking last, am I? Just about. Strength of field, 2012.
Still waiting on two cars to grid.
I'm not going to admit, but like, 2012. I've never got to 2012 yet in this game. I think I got to late 1700s. That's about it. Have fun, everyone. Thanks, Dave. Thanks, Dave.
Waiting on the final car to grid.
And I reckon that final car is diagonally there. Oh, you too, Dave. Oh, look at this. They're all so nice until we actually get white line fever and start the race, and then it could be some serious...
Everyone's gridded.
Ah, oh, thanks everyone. Surprised we're doing a whole fucking lap. A whole lap. Look, I'm seriously surprised we're doing a whole lap. <sighs> 35 minutes, so let's say...
Get to 31. Car.
I'm going to say maybe 18 laps.
Wakey, wakey!
Wow, bro. That just ripped our fucking ears off, you fucking muppet head. We moving? We just...
No? Catch the 3, car. Catch the 15, car. Catch the 12, car. Catch the 12, car.
Conserve fuel. Fourth gear. Look at it. Fifth. Duke.
Catch the 12, car.
The guys behind me, I'm going to be super cautious at the start.
Catch the 12, car.
Weird GT3, there's four gaps to the LMP, so we're not starting on top of them.
Good you, bro, driving your Alpine. There's a lot in my group. Where are these? Oh my god, look where the yellow cars are. Well, you blokes can see it, but I've got the top screen. But they're literally like... I don't know why we're driving so far behind them, because when we get... Oh, bro, you nearly just ran up his ass. Literally let them just go off into the blue distant fucking yonder. And we're just fucking... But it... like I was 18 again. Yo. Tunes, window down. Now we've matured. With the aircon on, windows up. And still loud music.
Catch the 12, car.
Oh, Julius.
This is going well. Yeah, good
catch
job.
The 12, car.
This is going well? Why?
Catch the 12, car.
Bro, these dudes are going to lap us after fucking like five fucking laps.
Catch the 12, car.
Maybe not. Five... What are we saying they're going to do? 5 to 7 seconds a lap, Willow.
Catch the 12, car.
But pit stop is required. The carnage is...
Catch the 12, car.
Getting through the fucking chicane, right? The end chicane.
Catch the 12.
And then turn one. When idiots just go, I can drop that down the guts there on the inside at turn one and win the race. And no, I have not done that yet. I felt like it, but I haven't.
Catch the 12, car. Get ready, going green.
Bro, don't be driving fair income right up my ass, right? When we've still got to get through here, you fucking nufty. Jesus.
Post car is off.
Yeah, but look how close we are, bro.
Green, green, green.
Bro, why would you run into me, you fuck knuckle?
Car right, go left, stay on the left, still there, hold your line, clear on the right. You got a slow car on the right, go left,
what are you
go
doing,
left.
Man?
I mean, that's what happens when you don't leave a gap and then you do
right side. Clear, car right.
Oh,
clear.
You fucking idiots! Are you fucking serious, bro? What a fucking bunch of peckerheads. Four contact points. And that's if my car's not damaged. You bunch of fucking nufties. Oh my god. That's why you don't fucking give them a fucking go. And you let a gap.
Right side. Clear.
You fucking idiots, bro.
You got a slow car on the left, right side, car stop on the left, clear on the right. Car right, clear.
Oh my fucking Lord Jesus Christ, will I? I hope my car's not fucking bent. I don't know about old fucking Shantu. I don't know if his car's fucking wrecked or not.
Go right. Car on your left.
Oh, bro, what are you fucking doing?
Clear.
Bro, why did you fucking... Well, don't we have a fucking circus out on a fucking Sunday drive here? Fucking Jesus.
Car on your left.
Fuck, why would you do that? It just zigzag fucking left, right. Now look at this fucking nufty.
Car on your left. Clear on the left.
Fucking idiots.
You cut that corner and got a slow down penalty.
Where the fuck am I going to get past these fucking idiots? Like, look at them. Oh my fucking god, Jesus Christ.
Right side. Clear on the right.
Bro, you fuckers leave no fucking room. Oh, these fucking blocking fucking pieces of shit, get the fuck out of the way.
Car on your left. Clear on the left.
Alright, mate, you just fucking cut whatever fucking right corners side. You fucking want.
Clear on the right.
You fucking nufty. Again! 9 damage points, you bunch of fucking idiots. Surely you see it that says there's a faster fucking car coming, you fucking clown. Oh my fucking Jesus Christ.
You're in the top 10.
Well, top 10 of what, Willow? Look, I can't even go through here super duper quick because, watch. I've got fucking morons. Like, look at them.
Left side, you're on the right, 3 wide. Left side, 2 wide. Clear.
Fucking hell.
Car on your left. Clear on the left.
Wow, I went into that corner so deep and so fast. Huh? Oh my God.
Right side, clear.
Look, I don't know where to go there.
Left
side, bro.
Clear. Left side. New fastest lap for you. Clear on the left.
Oh my God, will I? Right. Well, it wasn't that a shit show. This is still a shit show. Because, fucking God, 9 damage points. You get disqualified if you get 17.
You're pulling away from the car behind. The gap is 8.3 seconds.
Well, I should, because I'm in a different league of that.
That was your fastest lap of the session.
Come on, you piece of junk. these yellow cars.
That was your fastest lap of the session.
Gentle.
The leader is running 4.31.
Oh, there we go. There's a fucking yellow car on my fucking relative. Here it comes. The reason we're getting lapped so fucking early is cause fucking knuckleheads get in your fucking way and go, oh, I'll just stick a fucking shitty slower car down there. We got a little bit better run there, will I? Up to 7.
New fastest lap for you.
Here comes the leader. Like hunting like the fucking Red October. 8. Bit loose there, Willow. A little bit loose.
The car in front is pitting.
How many fucking laps have I got to go, Willow? I've got 5 more fucking laps of fuel.
You got about 5 laps of fuel left.
Thanks, mate.
New fastest lap for you.
Where's old yogurt? Here he comes. 3 seconds. Watch the road, Willow, rather than watch the fucking rear vision mirror. Go, bro.
Fast the car coming up quick.
Go, bro.
Right side. Clear.
There you go, mate. Treat yourself. To another yellow. What's that? 7 seconds.
Left side. Clear on the left.
No, we didn't get around that corner as stupendously as we should have, but we made the corner. And I think I'm going to have to get fuel after this lap, Willow. To be honest, I think we need fuel. else in front of me below? No, just him. Gonna have to go to the pits, Willow. Oh, Yogurt's going to the pits. I think Oh Howie's only 16 seconds in front of Willow, not that I've been watching, just because I think he's gone to the pits and Willow hasn't yet. Whoops.
Sorry, mate.
You've got about 2 laps of fuel left. Faster car coming up quick. Left side, clear. Pit box in 5, 3, 2, 1. Right here. All the damage is repairable.
Fuck you. I don't want the damage repaired. Thanks anyway. I literally would just like you to put some juice in it and some fuel, and then we're...
It's going well. Keep at it.
But it's go, go, go.
The lead is fitting now. Okay, punch it.
Yeah, mate. We don't want fucking any optional extras, mate. This bike's gonna be a pain in the fucking ass, I reckon.
Car right. Clear.
Ah, bro, what did you brake for?
You've got wheel damage.
What were you doing, bro?
Looks like your car is toast. You'll need a tow back to pit lane. Press
what?
The reset button and we'll come and get you. Required repairs are 6 minutes, 15. Optional repairs are 52 seconds.
Oh, bro, why?
The damage is repairable.
What did you do then? Why did you brake on one of the fastest corners on the fucking track? Oh my god. Seriously, bro. Oh, I do not have an answer on that. He was so slow, and then he drives in the middle of the road, and that corner there is full tilt. And I don't know why you braked, bro. I have no fucking idea. And I had nowhere to go. Nowhere. Oh. I don't even have an answer right at this moment. I can't believe it. And I'd say it's, what are we? Look at it, my poker. You absolute shit kicker. And I just had fresh tyres, fresh fuel, and look where we ended up. Sitting here doing SFA. Sweet fuck all. I can't believe that. Like, seriously. Thirteen incidents, bro. That's gonna cost me like 100. Ah, for fuck's sake. So it's only 3 laps, so my guess is that it'll be 16 laps. I reckon maybe I'll get out for 1 lap. Maybe not. Gonna be dirty, though, because old matey who fucked up, his car's in front of me. And my luck, he will go out and be able to finish the race, and Willow is, yeah, who's winning our race? Callum? Guessing? The moment? No, Arthur. Is he? Arthur is. That's interesting. What are we down to, Willow? 4 minutes. What up to? 15, 16, 17. Oh, actually, I don't think I'll even... Probably... Willow's guess is I probably may not get out on the grid again.
Thank you, guys. Thank you.
Been having as much joy with this iRacing the last few weeks as I have with been playing my 2K25. Just been getting railroaded. Willow, like railroaded. There goes another car overtaking me. Willow goes down another spot on the leaderboard. I'm going to guess that we just don't even... We 3 minutes, that's 16. I don't think I'm going to get out, will I? We'll know in a minute because whether or not the... Once the race sign goes, that means that you're stuffed. And then, old yo. Where's Yogurt? Well, he's half a lap, is he? My car looked pretty good to start with, my life. Down to here. 2 minutes. Oh, he's just ticked over. There. I don't think we're going to get out. We're on the verge of quitting. If the race button goes. A minute. Don't think we're going to get around, will I? I just have a feeling. You know? Did old Shanty get out? Maybe? 40 seconds? I don't think we're gonna get a lap here. Just have a feeling. Well, we've got 30 seconds and he's... We'll probably see him.
White flag. One more lap to go.
Oh no, white flag below. We will get a lap. I still don't have a fucking front wing on the bastard. What are you doing? So we're watching one there. Is that right?
Repairs are almost finished up.
Yes, Willow. We're going to get to do one stinking lap. There he is there, Willow.
Thanks, Diego.
Okay, punch it. The leader is coming up on you. They're not our fight. You've got about 5 laps of fuel.
Right. I've got like half a lap left. corners. I've literally probably come last, have I?
The car stop on the left. The car stop on the right. Checkered flag, checkered flag. Great job, you did really well.
Oh, I didn't do really well, you nufty. That was fucking dreadful, bro. I don't even want to see the results on that shit. Oh my fucking Lord Jesus. Oh God. What the fuck was that? Alright. Time for the ringmaster. What am I driving this time, hello? Yes, good afternoon.
Hey, good afternoon, hello.
Jesus Christ.
I'm watching you. You did really well.
You just got clouted, bro. Absolutely drilled. Oh, we better have a practice. What am I in the ringmaster? What car am I driving?
I better turn you off now. I have to turn you down anyway. I'll leave you running. Yeah, I'll turn you down. I'll leave you running.
Alright. Well, let's go.
You seen that? Did you get that email? It tells you now that you got these there's 327 register for the global endurance. And then there's another one for the Bathurst endurance.
No. I can see it up there, but I obviously haven't entered.
No.
But 229 teams for it. How long is it? Doesn't even say. Six hours.
Yeah.
What's Bathurst? 160 laps. Anyway, we better go into the ringmaster. I've got to decide what car am I driving here?
There's so many.
There's a new McLaren. Which I don't own.
Mustang.
The GT3.
Yeah.
Oh, I've got the Corvette. The Corvette's pretty old. That's been around for a while.
The yellow one in the corner, down the bottom.
Z06?
Yep.
Yeah, I've got that one. But the McLaren. Audi I've had for ages, the R8. That's an absolute... Yeah, I bought that ages and ages ago to do a race, and it was an absolute piece of junk.
And the Beamer, I don't know if that goes all right too.
I've got the Beamer, that's what I'm taking now. Yeah. I've clicked register, so I'm going to go in and have a look.
I'm going in the Merc.
Yeah, I reckon that race, they stuffed up and let the yellow cars get so far ahead, and then we didn't even get to the finish line, and we already had Porsches and that running into us.
Yeah, I did the same earlier on today, and they were saying, you know, the people were talking, going, all right, you guys, Americans,
yep.
You guys leave a gap between the classes of cars so we don't, and then...
Straight into it.
By the first corner, I'd actually been passed along the start-finish line, because on the last corner, I had the Porsches onto me. I had the GT3s onto me, and they were passing me because they were quicker just out of the corner for that split second, or they just had a better roll or better run onto the corner. So they're up beside me. I'm thinking, yous are idiots if you think yous are going to stay in front.
Down the straight.
So then I came across on them into the corner, like blocking.
Yep.
Into the corner, and then I saw the two, and they were both division, you know, two or three drivers. They weren't Division 1 drivers, but they were decent drivers.
Just being nufties, mate. Well, I got...
Yeah.
I had three go past me on the home straight. as well.
On the start-finish straight.
Yeah.
As you're starting the race.
And then I turned right at the hairpin, and then this Porsche just made me spin. And then I had to wait for a whole traffic. Yeah. So I literally went to the arse end of the field.
Arse end of the field, and at the first corner.
Yep. And then had to try and overtake pink cars. Like, what a... That don't move.
Yep.
Hog the track, and you're just there going, oh, my God.
Yeah.
All right, let's go...
I had two really good races. One in the Nürburgring, I finished 10th, and in that other race, the one you just raced, I finished 12th in that.
Right. Well, I've got a couple of corners to practice here.
Yeah, I only jumped on it. Oh, I don't know, probably 3 hours ago. Just did the Nürburgring and then did the YSMA and got out.
I've
got zero incidents in both of them.
Fuck, I just got 13 in that race.
13.
Yeah. Yeah, because I had 9 by the first lap.
Yeah, from the first corner incident.
Yep. Well, I got bashed before we even got onto the... past the start line and then got drilled on the bend. Well, this car doesn't drive or steer like that fucking thing did.
Nah.
Oh yeah, it doesn't go around there very fucking friendly.
I've crashed already.
Oh, that's good.
Got on the gas and rolled up the gutter.
And just went.
And then just sent you sideways. You can't wheel damage.
Yeah, you were just talking it up going, mate, no incidents, just fucking cruise around. Yeah. Finished in a good spot. Peter pulls out of the pits. The
you
fucking
got
straight
about 5 laps of fuel left.
I seen you and you were 18 seconds. I'll try to keep it at 18, but that wasn't the way it was going to be.
Not to start with anyway, like not when. I've got to get used to this car. This is like a fucking, driving a fucking Sherman tank after that last thing. And what are we up to? 70 drivers. Oh, come on. It's very... Oh, it's a hairpin first gear. Fuck, I just went second and fucking overshot it like at a rate of knots. Oh, that's woeful driving there. I don't know what that was. I'm going into half the corners, one gear too high, and I'm just washing away. There's probably going to be more second gear corners rather than third. Just stuff that up big time. Whoever the dude is at the top of the table, that's faster than I've ever done by like 2 seconds.
Yeah. Yeah.
Like my best shows are 6:44. That's just woeful. I think I've got to brake a bit earlier in this car. All right. truck. So Carousel, at least I've worked out, is a second gear corner. Even if the rest of the track's been woeful. Car doesn't really go smoothly around the corners. Doesn't carry a lot of speed. Might be better by the third lap, but
yeah, I'll have no tyres by then.
Just when I get the hang of like where to brake. Oh, hit the ripple strip and fucking nearly snapped my arm off. This is a boat, bro. This would be the filthiest lap I've just done. What are we up to? 99 participants. What the fuck? 100. And there's still 2 minutes left. Oh, I'm getting stuck. I must have got a good enough run here. I'm stuck in sixth gear doing like 261 up the hill. Don't know if that's supposed to be gear, six gear.
You got a slow car on the right.
Slow car on the right? That's the pits, bro.
That is, and I'm coming out too. You go, Willow.
Well, are you coming out of the pits, mate? Shouldn't you be driving? Did you maybe hit a wall?
I did. I've hit two now.
Wow, in the last, like, 1 minute to go. So literally in the last 2 minutes, we've added, like, literally 12 more people.
So we won't be in the same race then?
I would highly doubt it, mate, with, 25, 26 a race, I'd reckon. That's just a tough corner in this car. Well, we might be, because that says I'm 14th and you're 17th. Oh, where's that? Where's that big Mercedes, mate?
He's coming. Tires are warm now.
Oh, yeah, because I just stuffed up that corner big time. That's definitely second gear corner, Willow, not third. Just third gear just floats away, like, Oh, Sid Cyril just connected. Oh, I've done a donut into the wall. That's damage. That'll be wheel damage.
You've got wheel damage.
Yeah, that's wheel damage. I haven't spun there. I gave it too much juice out of the,
You've got some damage. Let's get that fixed.
I don't think I've sort of semi-clipped the wall there. Request a new car. Mate, 1 minute left and there's literally, I think... Oh, no, there's still 4 minutes. I might go to the dunny. I was off. Hey, this is going to be huge, this race.
Look at your colour of your car.
Don't you like it?
No, it's just,
Mate, it's like fluoros. It's like I've gone to the rave party, mate, from my younger days in the 90s.
Looks like you're still at it. They call it a fucking gay party now.
A rave?
Gay.
Oh, no. I'll go to rave parties, mate, which were like a dance party.
A dance party.
Mm. That's right, bro. Yeah. Dance party. I know you were more of a... You were a rock and roll person, mate. I was not.
Yeah, I know. No.
What are we up to?
I'm going out tonight. I'm going to that... To the Paws Ball.
What ball? Paws, like,
ball.
Like the animal paws. Okay.
Yeah. It's raising money for
the refuge of animals
refuge
and dogs and
animal
shit.
Refuge and all that sort of stuff. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's usually a pretty good night. I've been the last four now. I think I have.
Yeah, but you sound like shit, mate.
Thank you.
Well, let's just say that on my broadcast right now, you're sounding very deep. Not quite Barry White, but you know, like you're a lot deeper than you. Like, yeah. Would you like a lozenge? that kind of, you know what I mean? Like, well, actually, when I grew up, it was in Sydney. I remember John Laws used to be on the radio, and his voice was like, because he used to just do ads during the middle. He'd be like, Castrol oil, you know, and it'd be like, geez, he's got a deep voice, and he'd just do that in between, you know, back in the day, that's what they did.
Yeah.
But, yeah, mate, you definitely don't sound like the same bloke that I usually talk to.
This is Vic set up, right?
Yes, mate, can't touch a thing.
Yes, mate.
That's Sid, I think, was it?
That's Sid. Yeah, it sounded like Sid. I didn't see it, I just heard it.
Unfortunately, no. We need this to be fair playing grounds, mate. Shut up. This is why Peter and I usually race the fixed, because it's like they can only beat you by 5 seconds, not 25, right? Like,
it's fair playing grounds.
Because all those good drivers, they pay for all that other stuff.
That's right.
And like you and I, I have no idea what old Scott Jordan just said then.
No.
159, mate. This is going to be like four races of 40, I reckon.
Yeah.
And it starts. It should drop off any second now. I feel good compared to Ian. I hope I'm in Ian's race.
Where's Ian?
On my top screen. He's done a 7:42. Yeah.
And my best is a 6:47.
Yeah, right. Mine's 6:44.2.
6:44.2.
So old Makoto, or fucking Makita, up the top.
Yeah.
Call him Makita, it's fucking easier.
Yeah.
He's
42.
Yeah, that's literally.
I did a race today and I could not
anywhere near it.
I've got one lap in the sixes.
Yeah, right, yep.
I struggled, but I was coming from the rear of the field. I was third last out of the pits. I waited for the last two to come out, but they didn't come out. I thought, oh, I better go. So then I went, and then there was just yellow flags the whole way
around. Yeah, right.
And then by the time I finished the first lap, I was in 13th place, and I thought, wow. Because I was watching for the disconnects, you know, but I didn't see any.
And really, let's be honest,
and
if you
couldn't hear anyone yelling.
And if you trash the car bad enough to start with, it's usually like,
oh. Yep.
Sometimes you can get away with it on the first lap, but once you get, if you crash second and third lap, usually you're done. Do you know what I mean? Like,
yeah. Yep.
If you just have a bit of a clip where you have 4 or 5 minutes of wait time, it's like, oh, well, that's all right. I'll still might go close to getting 2 more laps, right? Which at least then gives you.
Your race is ready.
Yep. Same, already hit it. I did, because I'm pretty sure that we, with 160 people, mate, what's the odds of us getting in the same race?
That's it. And I was,
yeah, because I
was last. I was 25 out of 25 in my race.
Well, I'm listed as 18 out of 26, so there's only 26. That means that there's about 7 races, mate.
Yeah.
Yeah. And there's no way in the world. I'm just gonna start in the pits. I'm 18th of 26th, so I might as well just start in the pits.
Yeah. I'm just getting a t-shirt. It's too bloody cold in that room, but I've got to have the aircon on.
True, but you need to probably have a shirt on with that sickness.
Yeah.
Your wife will tell you off otherwise.
We went out last night too to that, what's it called? The Dueling Pianos.
The fuck is that? Is that someone playing a piano against someone else? Like a, is it like a piano fight or?
Yeah, it was. At the Sweetheart's Boat. at the Sweetheart's Bar, which is the old Sizzler, which is the old.
Oh, the one that just reopened, didn't it?
Yeah, it did. Yeah.
Is it any different than the last time or not?
So I only went into that Duck's Nuts. It was called, wasn't it?
Yep.
So I'm second last again in my group as well.
I wonder what divs have you got. So I've literally got I've got a three fours, and there's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 fives.
And I've got 2 fours.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6 sixes and 3 sevens. See, that's a bit weird. But I think
two nines.
Ooh. But I think the issue I have.
Two fours,
how far the brakes are to the back or front of your car?
And that's because I'm a seven as well. So
the further back it is, the looser the car is on braking. The more forward it is, the tighter the car is on braking.
It's on 14.
Some dude's asking me, what brake bias do you run? I'm like, can you even touch that?
Yeah.
And second of all, I do not want to be touching it when they're in a 7-minute practice.
But always remember, you want the front tires to lock up before the rear tires.
Not in mine either.
Okay.
There's a lot of names in here I haven't seen ever.
Yeah, I haven't seen lots people. They all love these cars. Everyone loves these cars.
GT4s, every time there'd be 60 in a race.
Yeah.
GT3s and the GT4s, both lots. They just love them.
Yeah.
But my field doesn't look that strong because I'm looking at the YouTube and it shows most of them are 1300, 13, 14, 13, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12. So I'm going to say that my strength of field is probably going to be like 1,000. Not that I'm super high anyway, like I'm only at maybe 1200 in this car.
Yep.
So, yeah, I don't even
know. I can't read that on mine. I don't have that information.
Yeah, that's what one of those great overlays that I literally found, which were free, which puts the map up there and the times, which is pretty good. I reckon someone's
6 minutes and 17, 18,
19. Right, I'm 16. 30,
31. Okay. So you'll probably take off a little bit before me then.
Depends on how long I wait in the pits. Alright,
did I get a copy on you, 14?
Yeah. But we're going to be on different Nordschleck tracks.
Which can be good or bad, mate. I'll tell you by half a lap, if you hear me swearing, you'll know something went wrong.
Oh yeah, that's right.
And like doubly, triply swearing as bad if it's not my fault.
I pulled out of the pits and everybody in the pit except for the two last cars had gone past.
Yeah.
And there were still two cars coming down the start finish line.
You're like, what?
What?
It's like
then I'm reporting you for that started. I'm going to report you for that.
So they obviously spun.
No, don't listen to them. It depends on how the car feels. If it feels like it's being oversteery on braking, then push it to the front. If it is feeling like it's understeery,
mate, I'm not gritting
then push it to the back.
And what number would you start at?
I'd probably go close to the top 10, but I was 18 out of 26.
18, I'm 14.
And there's a couple of blokes, I think. Did anyone?
Got 20. 26, but I'm gridding 17th out of 26.
So we had two that qualified. Car 15 is on pole, and then car 9.
Yeah, car 26 is on pole.
Oh, nice.
On pole. And then Scott is number 11, David.
Some dude's just written in mine, just going, oversteer equals make it 100%. And then, if you have to ask this question, then leave the bias alone. Oh, great. They're asking all these questions.
Yeah. Ask questions.
And some bloke just wrote, and learn how to drive first.
There you go. I'm in the pits now.
I missed the start. Yeah.
Yeah.
Same. So there is, at the moment, I've got one behind, two in front.
I'd rather him
so
ask
far.
Questions now than do something and make it to where he spins the car out in front of all of us.
Yeah, that's fair enough.
Words of wisdom coming out of one guy.
Yeah.
Good luck. Keep it clean.
So
yeah, put it all the way to the front, please.
People are talking about brake bias still in mind, like three different blokes. And they're already off. They're now 14 seconds away from me. The pace car.
Yeah.
So I've got a BMW behind me.
That's what I ended up doing when I started iRacing. I think I fucked around with brake bias.
I think I got the McLaren
the rear
in front of me.
And then spun out in front of everybody.
I think mine is the McLaren in front of me as well. I can't see the other two.
It's got like two little small exhaust pipes.
Green.
We got green. They're away. I still got eight seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Just come off, green
and
flag.
I haven't taken off yet. Dude in front's gone.
There's an incident behind already.
I'm taking off. There's one car left in the pits.
Yeah.
Behind me. He's just taken off now.
Yeah, everyone's going. I am dead Wow.
Car stop on the left.
Oh, there's a car.
Go right. The car in front.
There's a car pull. There's a car. I got to turn one. There's a car pulling back onto the track on the left hand side, missing its rear bumper. At first
one
turn.
Car's already back in the pit. I've got fucking idiot. What the fuck? Happy days at the ring, someone's saying. And a yellow flag as I come round the second corner.
Fuck, I just got it off track for hitting the ripple strip. At like turn three. What? Got nothing else.
That car was in the air.
I'll just... Bro, what are you doing? What the fuck did you slow down for? Car just went screaming into the fucking sand pit. But then he just fucking crashed right in front of me, like, as we went up to the hairpin. Oh, bro, what are you doing? Fuck, it's all happening here. I've only overtaken literally one car.
You've got about 5 laps of fuel.
Onto the back straight.
Yeah, I'm just like about halfway up it.
Oh, yeah.
Got that car behind me that's fucking motoring because he's drafting.
I got car number 5 in front of me which spun 1.2 seconds in front of me.
Well, I'm
so he should.
Oh, got car
number on the move.
What have I got? Like, mine says car number 1. He must have had an incident, but he's like 8 seconds ahead now.
I had one bloke just say, "You gave me a meatball." What's a fucking meatball?
Well, meatball's like...
Yeah, a meatball.
Yeah, I wouldn't mind a meatball if you're offering, mate. Like, in Australian, if you want to serve it up with some spaghetti, mate, or...
Yeah, that's right.
I don't mind the old Subway meatball sandwich, I'm not going to lie, mate. got a yellow flag that's like gone now. Sure, there's a bumper. I don't know where the car is, but the car's gone. We'll just hit that quick last corner and then curving around onto the straight now.
I'm into the last carousel now.
Yeah. It's about the same. I was only just literally when you said that at the Audi sport sign. Two sixty-three going up the hill. So I don't,
two more, let's go.
I don't know if that's a good bad run or what. I don't really know.
Fucking idiot! What is wrong?
Fucking idiot! Someone just swore.
Car.
Like there was no tomorrow.
Fucking Wally!
Car stopped ahead.
I hope you're all right, mate.
Oh no, no, he is not. Is it who I think it was? Oh no, he is not.
What's up, Martin? He's gone.
I've gone from last.
Easy, dude. Easy.
To 13th.
Well, you've had heaps of accidents.
Yeah, there must have been.
Oh, the Porsche's rear loves trying to slip there.
I literally went from 25th to, what's that, 18th? I don't know where this bloke thinks he's going to overtake, but you can't overtake there, bro. I'll get it through there, Willow. I've now got the car number one that I've caught up with 7.5 is now down to 3. I swear these tyres are fucking half cooked already for Willow.
Yeah, same.
This is not comfortable now. Oh, Willow, that's fucked that corner right up. Don't know where old mate he's gonna think he's gonna go here. He was trying to dive bomb going onto the last corner onto the back straight.
Yeah, yeah.
I was like, I don't think that's a smart move trying to...
It's not going to happen.
But he was getting awfully close. He tried to dive bomb me. Because I was like, whoa, bro, you can't. That's a hard corner even in a super quick car. Well, there's a car facing the wrong way, driving up towards the carousel, not even at the carousel yet.
Car stop on the left. Car stop on the left.
This is a fucking battle. Oh, matey behind me, I'm car number 18, he's car number 19, he's just as fast as me. Like, he's faster in some sections, I get ahead of him, and then he's just fucking right on my fucking hammer.
White flag, stay smooth. Doing good, keep it up. You're in the top 10.
We're from 7-8th to 10th.
To 10th.
Yeah, nice. And I overtook one car.
I'm 10th as well, Willow.
We've got that almighty right on my ass, but we've caught up to the car in front now. It's like 1.3 seconds. I've got a fucking lightning run, but there's no way I can get him down to the sand trap, is there? No, Willow. Not when he blocks. He went straight to the inside as he came down to the sand trap. think this is going to end in trouble here, Peter, with this fucking Porsche that's right in front of me.
And you got a bloke right up you too.
Yeah.
Dude, you didn't see that coming or what? Are you kidding me?
The lead is pitting now.
The lead is pitting now, that's what I like
to
hear.
Car stopped on the left.
Car stopped on the left.
Go right.
That's what you like to see.
So the car just parked in the middle of the track. The dude in front went left. I went right and overtook him.
Oh, good.
After the hairpin before we made it that next bend. What the fuck was that, bro? I may have taken a point because... And now 5 seconds in front. Oh, it's a fucking lapped car. That's not what I would want to see. Just going into the carousel now.
Oh. Halfway down the back straight. I'm at the fast corner now.
Oh, yep. Oh, old matey that was behind me. He must have had an accident too.
You've got about 2 laps of fuel left.
I reckon this bike's going to be a fuckwit. It'll get out of the way.
Car on your left. Clear on the left.
Cheers, buddy. Cheers, mate. He moved out of the way. He literally put over to the left as we got to before our corner. But then almost cut his nose off because he was fucking... So I reckon I've picked up maybe one spot this lap. As long as I don't bury it into a sand trap or a wall.
Nice and smooth. Chicken flag, chicken flag.
Bro, I went to seventh.
Nice run. Solid work.
And I did a 6:48 on my last lap. I'm pretty happy with that. Think I maybe got 2 points.
Just to let you know, weaving like that is not allowed.
What do you mean? You were way back. Was I? Wait, can you give me some more information, Tim?
So, when I got right behind you, you would weave to the other side of the track. That's not allowed.
Fucking says who?
So, when you were right behind me, you're like 1 point-something seconds back?
I was just letting you know. I mean, you can read the rules if you want. It's not allowed. It's under the swerving category.
And
you can get your car loose and then wreck and take
me
out as well.
Pulling over in front of me as I was trying to
get past
him.
Thanks.
But I got 0 contact points for it.
Yeah, I got
it's 1 made contact with him, but
not trying to be an ass or anything.
Can I ask a question, Tim? With the yellow flags, can you pass under yellow here? Is that against the rules or?
No.
No. You can pass under yellow.
I was just talking shit. Some dude said you're not allowed to zigzag when you're in the car in the front. I was like, mate, I always zigzag trying to. So they don't get your fucking thing. And he's like, you can't do that. I was like, what? Everybody does, bro. Like, so you can try and lose the draft if they get a good run in the Nürburgring. That's not lie. Like, seriously.
Proto GT's on, but no one's in it.
No, I don't have that track anyway. I don't own that track. No.
You did. It's a Formula One track.
Yeah, no, I don't have that one. Where is the... I don't want to look at the results from that last race.
As in the one that but I was watching you in?
Fuck, it cost me minus 31 and 0.45, almost half a point on my safety racing. That hurts. Wow. That's painful. That one should be okay, the Nürburgring. I think I got 2. And that's on the grass. Apart from that, I don't think I had an incident. And I went from, what was I ranked? 18th. And I think I finished 7th. But the strength of field was like...
That's it. I didn't hear
maybe maybe 1,000. Like I said, most of them were like 1,300, 1,200, 1,200, 1,200. So I'm guessing roughly you'd say 1,000. Maybe 1,100. But to me, if you ranked 18th and you finished 12 slots up, it's like, fuck, that's pretty good.
That's how they should rate you, but you just don't.
Yeah, I know. Like, because sometimes when it's like 18 in a race and I finish top 10, I'm like really proud that I've like, geez, that was pretty good. Because...
Yeah, because that you rely on their ranking to put you where you should be.
Mm. Exactly,
and
man.
All you're doing is you're going off their ranking of where you finish, and they kick your ass for it. It's like, what are you trying to tell me here?
I know. Yeah, those results. What time's your shindig? And is it formal? What is it? Territory attire?
Yeah.
Which means preferably no thongs. But most other things go, right? Like.
Race results ready for.
Bro, I still don't have them yet. I still don't have it. I don't think that's very nice.
0 incidents. Is it 4 of us? No, there's 5 of us, but he did not make a lap.
Yep.
Didn't start. 0 incidents. 4 of us got 0 incidents.
a 658.
Sorry, 658, yeah, and that was on the last lap, and that was the one that I got stuck behind that BMW for the whole lap.
Yep.
And I thought, you try to pick your points where you can pass him.
Yep.
And he got onto the back straight pretty well, and then he sort of held me up into the last carousel. He slowed me up even more than what you want to, and then jumped out of it and bolted up the hill and around the corner. And I was trying to replicate what he was doing, obviously, to stay as close as I could to him, and he was 0.4 of a second onto the main straight in front of me.
Mine still doesn't even have results up, mate, yet. Nope, nothing.
Mario, there was a Mario in my race. He was going, "Oh, that's karma for you." Someone went ass up and into the bush. Said, "That's karma for you, mate." He passed me as well, this Mario. But he's on 1.77 safety.
Yeah, I've still got nothing, mate. There's not many racing. Can ride the Dallara starts in 20 minutes. Dallara at Spa, but that's not the race I did. That one starts in 6 minutes, but the one I looked at was up the top, B grade race, in that one car. Four in it.
Yeah, the LMP2.
Yeah. Yep, because I needed to. That's one of my... Have you done it? Yes?
Yeah, I did today, yeah.
Yep, that's a 35-minute race.
So I just... when I click on my licenses, I've only done two of them, I think. Yep, two of them and four...
Ring. Same. I've done four of the Ring and two IMSA and two of the Proto GPT-P.
But we only need to do the Ring and one other.
One of those bottom ones, yep.
Yeah, that's your limit.
That's right, and I still don't have any results. What are you doing, you dumb game? Surely someone's not pushing the fucking car around the track still.
Protesting.
No one ever races that Dallara IR01, do they? I reckon I've had one race in a year in that. That's the super duper one. There you go. Race results. Oh, green and green, but I only went green 0.03, but I went iRating plus 51.
Yeah, okay. I went up 43.
Two incidents, which I was right. Two on the grass. And one was avoiding the car that had spun that wasn't moving and didn't decide to drive off. And Porsche went to the left. Willow went to the right, and then I got past the Porsche. Probably not the place to overtake, but anyway.
That'll probably do me for today, Willow.
Yep, same, mate. I've ticked those off, and I look at it and go, you've got dinner anyway, mate. You got to get ready. What time is it?
Yeah, that's right. Well, they're coming here at 5:30. 5:45.
So like 30 minutes. And is that literally they'll be dressed, ready to go?
Yep,
or
ready to go, yeah.
Yep. Well, you better get your ass into gear, mate.
Certainly do, mate.
You better go into your bedroom and check out the clothes that your wife's probably got out on the bed for you to wear.
Oh, Willow, you know me too.
I know her too well as well. I'm surprised she hasn't come in and said, beat up!
No, she did before. It's at 5:45, we've got to be ready, that's it.
Yeah, I'm surprised she hasn't come back in to remind you now to go, Peter.
No, she did, just as I was telling you the time, 5:30, I was correct.
Yeah.
At 5:45, we've got to be ready.
All right, mate, well, you better go get ready and enjoy that that party, and shall just chat again tomorrow, my friend.
No worries, mate.
All right, mate, see you, bro. See you, mate.
See ya.
Later. Go. All right, peoples. we'll go and have a drink, I reckon. Maybe. Maybe a sneaky one. Anyway, peace out, people.